This series of videos will give you a little bit more practice writing equations of lines. In this first example, we want the equation of a line with a slope of negative 2, passing through the point 4, negative 11, and we want it in all three forms, point slope, slope intercept, and standard form. Pause this video and remind yourself what each of those forms looks like. So let's start with point slope form. So for point slope form, we'll need the slope, which is negative 2. We'll need a point, which is 4, negative 11. So let's plug those, or let's substitute those numbers into that point slope form. First, I know that the x-coordinate of the point is 4. And so that means x1, let's see if we can, just a sec. Here we go. So the x-coordinate was 4. So we'll substitute that value. The y-coordinate was negative 11, and the slope was given as negative 2. And now we can simplify that slightly. I see on the left side we have y minus negative 11. Let's rewrite that. So we have y plus 11 is equal to negative 2 times the quantity x minus 4. So there's point slope form. Next, let's take a look at slope intercept form. We'll use this point slope form to create slope-intercept form. So remember this equation. So now we want to take this red equation that was in point-slope form, and we want to change it into slope-intercept form. So we'll use that doing a bit of algebraic manipulation. First, let's distribute negative 2 across the parentheses. So that leaves us with, make sure that negative 2 minus 4, make sure you carry the negatives, we should have plus 8, and then we'll subtract 11 from both sides of the equation. There we go. Slope-intercept form. Now we'll use that for the next part where we want to get standard form. So let's hold on to that equation. So standard form asks for the x term and the y term to be on one side of the equation. So what we need to do is add 2x to both sides. So we're left with 2x plus y is equal to negative 3. And that is standard form. All of the coefficients are integers, and in particular, that the coefficient next to the x is a positive integer. So this problem is done.